Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Okay, so we've got our account all set up, and you're going to be at a screen that looks like this. Just go over here and click the Flickr logo, and you'll be taken to this screen. This is your main page. This is where everything's going to take place. First thing we're going to want to do is to upload some photos, obviously. So you can either click Upload Photos here, or you can go up top. There's a menu here, and you can click on any of these, or you can click, there's a little arrow that appears to the right of them. Click the down arrow next to you, and you'll be presented with this. Just click Upload Photos, and you'll be taken to this screen. Just click Browse, and you'll be taken to a browser, obviously. I've got my files saved on my desktop under the Flickr folder, so I'm going to upload each of these. Just do the same thing, click each of these, and just go down and click Upload. I'll teach you about what these other settings are a little bit later, but just click Upload, and you'll obviously get this screen, and it's telling you that the photos are uploading now, and depending on the size of the files, it might take a little while. All my files are in the JPEG format, which is compatible with Flickr. They do accept some other file types, but like I said, JPEG is the safe bet and usually keeps the file size down a little bit. Okay, our files have successfully uploaded, and this is the screen you'll see. You'll see each of the pictures that you just uploaded, and to the right of them you'll see another couple boxes, and in the next clip I'll explain what these are.